Hi, my name's Anthony Thompson. I'm with the York-Durham Heritage Railway. Tonight, we are at the Uxbridge Yard, and we were going ahead and we were switching out the train. And we took off the baggage car and the caboose, and we put it on another track, so that we set the train for tomorrow morning for our trip to Unionville on the Saturday. This allows us to come in tomorrow morning to start the engines, open the coaches, get our paperwork, and leave on time. This switching process that we do is not seen by the public. It's one of the regular things that our crew does behind the scenes, as well as many other people in the organization. Some of those other activities include track maintenance, using maintenance of way vehicles, and the track maintenance includes things like rail gauging, switching out ties, track bed work, things like that. Some of the other activities also include work on our coaches. People work on the restoration of the coaches, on the brakes, on the seats inside the coaches, and other equipment. Another group of people, they work on our locomotives. So if there's any issues, they take care of the maintenance, oil, etc., anything else that needs to be done, including the brakes. We are a non-profit volunteer organization. Everybody who does it because they want to and they like doing it, and it's part of our Canadian heritage. But even though we are a non-profit and volunteer, we are an operating railroad, and as such, we are required to abide by the regulations and rules that run an operating railway. And all our members and crew are required to know those rules, understand them, and abide by them. Also part of our mandate is the collection and maintenance and restoration of older equipment, such as some of the coaches around the yard, some of the freight equipment that isn't in full operational use. The equipment that is in full operational use is in fact unique and fairly old, some of the pieces. We have one coach, actually at least two, that date back from 1919. For more information about YDHR and our volunteer activities, feel free to visit our website. It's www.ydhr.ca. Thank you.